new F-350 Super Duty right in front of me.